Now, tell me the truth. Are you guys really feeling groovy? Is everything okay?
Actually, I have a bit of a cold.
No, I have heard you you haven't been getting along since you've been doing the Simon and Garfunkel songbook.
That's right. And I thought I'd take a little time tonight to air my grievances and resentments. Right? You know, Rex, when I met you in 1971, that thing you said... No, we'll do it later. We'll do it after the show.
How many of you remember the first Simon and Garfunkel album, Wednesday morning, 3 a.m.? A completely acoustic, folky album. Very much followed the formula of Bob Dylan's first album. It had traditional folk songs. It had covers of folk songs by their contemporaries, including Simon and Garfunkel's version of The Times They Are A-Changin'. And it had a couple of Paul Simon originals. This was one of the best.